Sebelum kita mulai video ini, kita mulai dengan berkumpul bersama dulu, guys. Yeah. Alright, are you ready, guys? Ayo kita party di siang bolong, guys. Let's move it. Right. If you want to know the location of every fish, creatures, and trash, and creatures of the deep, just go to my playlist in my channel, and you will find all of the location there. Good luck, my friends. Hi guys, welcome again with me, Browin. In this video, I'm still playing Creatures of the Deep, and guys, today I would like to share to you the location of Benjib in Australia. It's the first day of May in 2024, guys, and I would like to share to you the location of this monster today, and I will catch it too. In this video, I will show you my reeling fight against Benjib in Australia. Alright, it's been a long time I'm not doing this, showing you guys my hand cam. I hope I will catch this monster easy and really fast, and I will draw a monster bait. You can draw a monster bait too, and the location of your monster bait may be just the same as what I'm doing in this video. I don't know, sometimes the monster bait location is just random for every players, guys, but still around the area that I will show you in this video. You can catch this monster by cast and wait too. Without a monster bait, just draw and wait until you will find it. And I recommend you to use a monster hunter rod, guys. And in this video, I'm also using a monster hunter rod. Let me try to draw it here. I'm trying to make sure myself, because sometimes the monster bait, it's upside a little bit, and sometimes it's down here a little bit. I don't know where is it for now. Just draw one monster bait, and I hope I will find the monster bubbles. Alright, I found it, guys. Okay, let me try to catch it from here. Dude, the bird is so silent. There must be something. Come on. Come on, Coco, bite my rod, Benjib. I mean, something is biting. Okay. Come on. Got it. What the heck? It's not a monster, guys. It's a brain. Cauliflower. Okay. Dude. Now we're waiting patiently. Alright, please. Dude. This is not working. This Benjib is not biting. Alright, I'm gonna spend another monster bait, I think. I'm wasting it. Alright. The bubble is gone, guys. Let me throw again. My second monster bait. Let me try to throw my rod from this side. Maybe it's a bug. Monster wooden biting. Right, something's biting. Please, Benjib. What the heck, guys? It's not a monster. Dude, you know, think to that. Okay. It's so complicated. There's no sign from the bird. Let me move my boat again. Let me try from here. It's so frustrating. Come on. Right? There's no bite. I'm gonna waste another monster bait, guys. Dude. Really? Okay. Not yet. Got it. All right, it's Benjip, guys. Oh, it's dangerous. I'm in a danger zone. I'm in danger zone. Right, keep relax. Can't be calm like this. I'm trying to be calm. Okay. Come on. Dude. It's exceed the perfect bar. Okay. Slowing down. It's slowing down. Right. Alright, it's still around the danger zone. Okay, just keep relax. Just hold the monster. Just hold the fish. Just don't let the bar exceed the perfect bar. Okay. Right. Okay. Still trying, guys. As long as we can hold this like this, we're going to catch it soon. The monster will be tired and it will be surrender. Right, last reel. Come on. Can do this. Right, caught it. It's a small one, guys. All right, I just proved it to you. I caught my first Benjip in this May in 2024, guys, and you will can catch it too. All right, good luck to catching it and have a great day to catch a Benjip in Creatures Out of the Deep. Good luck, my friends.